I'm placing a speculative bet high above the current price just in case of a spike. And the back side is strengthening and I quickly jump in since I expect the market to be going down. And it was a very quick scalp and I exit my position in two parts. And to be honest, I don't know why I entered the market at this point, but it went in my favor shortly after. And sometimes in trading, luck is definitely involved. The market tested the 4.0 level a few times, but it didn't go up through the level, so there was a good chance it will go down from here. And once the market moves into my favor, I take the profit.